The moral of the story is cut your coat according to your cloth. हमें उतना ही पैर फैलाना चाहिए जितनी की हमारी चादर है. In this lesson, we saw that how Mathilda suffers endlessly due to her nature. She borrowed a diamond necklace. She lost it and caused her husband's and her life suffers in poverty. We should realize that we should live our life within our own reach. We should also learn that appearances are deceptive. We should focus on our inner beauty, not on outer outlooks.